Le verbe habiter au présent. The verb to live in the present tense. Habiter means to live. Habiter, to live. So to start with, let's do a quick revision for the pronouns because the ending of the verb changed according to the pronoun. Je, I. Tu means you when I'm talking to one person only. Il, he. Elle, she. Nous, we. Vous, it's you when I'm talking to more than one person. Il with S means they when I'm talking about a group of girls and boys. Elle with an S means they when I'm talking only about a group of girls. J'habite. I live. So as you see, the ending changes according to the pronoun. J'habite. I live. Tu habites. You live. And there's a silent S at the end. Tu habites. Il habite. He lives. Il habite. Elle habite. She lives. Elle habite. Nous habitons. We live. Nous habitons. Vous habitez. You live. Vous habitez. Ils habitent. They live. Ils habitent. And the N and T are silent. I don't say them. I write them, but don't say them. Ils habitent. Elles habitent. They live. Elles habitent. Le verbe habiter. So I remove the ER and I change the ending according to the pronoun. J'habite, tu habites, il habite, elle habite. Nous habitons, vous habitez, ils habitent, elles habitent. So, if I remember the order of the pronoun, je, tu, il, elle, nous, vous, il, elle, the ending is e. E-S, E-O-N-S, E-Z-E-N-T. Let's repeat this rhythm so we remember the ending I need to put for le verbe habiter according to the pronoun. It's E, E-S, E-O-N-S, E, E-S, E-O-N-S, E-Z-E-N-T. E-Z-E-N-T. Habiter. J'habite, tu habites, il habite, elle habite. Nous habitons, vous habitez, ils habitent, elles habitent. E, E-S. E, O, N, S. E, E, S. E, O, N, S. E, Z, E, N, T. 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 Je, tu, il, elle. Nous, vous, il, elle. Je, tu, il, elle. Nous, vous, il, elle. E, E, S. E, O, N, S. E, E, S. E, O, N, S. E, Z, E, N, T. 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 J'habite, tu habites. Il habite, elle habite. J'habite, tu habites. Il habite, elle habite. Nous habitons, vous habitez. Nous habitons, vous habitez. Il habite. Elle habite. Il habite. Elle habite. A means in. J'habite à Hamilton. A means in. J'habite à Hamilton. I live in Hamilton. So I use this A with an accent when I'm talking about the name of the village, the town, or the city I live in. So I use j'habite, à, and then I say the name of the village, town, or city I live in. J'habite à Hamilton. Now you need to translate these 8 sentences to French. If you're not sure how to conjugate le verbe habiter au présent, you can go back to the beginning of this video and check.